In this lesson, we look at the force between plates of a capacitor. We know that the plates of a capacitor have equal and opposite charge. So this is plate 1 having charge plus Q, this is plate 2 having charge minus Q. So therefore they'll attract each other. Now this plate 2 creates an electric field in this region. That electric field is given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught. This is the electric field due to plate 2 alone. So plate 2 will create an electric field sigma by 2 epsilon naught here. The magnitude of the electric field will be given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught, and the direction will be like this. Now because of this electric field created by plate 2, plate 1 will experience a force, and that force experienced by plate 1 is equal to charge on plate 1 multiplied by electric field created by 2. Charge on plate 1 is Q1. So Q1, electric field due to plate 2, is sigma by 2 epsilon naught, and sigma is defined as charge per unit area. This Q1 is Q, and sigma is also Q by A. Plates are having equal and opposite charge, so the magnitude charge on both is Q only. So Q by 2 into A into epsilon naught. So we get this force experienced by plate 1 as Q square by 2A epsilon naught. And this is the force that the other plate will also experience. So therefore, the two plates experience equal and opposite force. They attract each other by a force F equal to Q square by 2A epsilon naught.